Jack Bentley, and I'm the director at Humboldt State University, 3rd Street Gallery. I have been here for 20 years as the director. We do a number of things here. We are, of course, a university gallery, so we have students involved in the program here. And they do everything from curating exhibitions to designing the exhibitions. They're involved in designing publications and making documentaries about the artists who exhibit here. So I oversee that. I oversee the budget and the fundraising here. I interact with other people on campus and also, of course, with numerous people in the community.
I'm Gina Tuzzi. I'm a lecturer here in the HSU Art Department. I'm an alumni of Humboldt State, so I fell in love with this town and this college when I was 17 years old. I spent 5 years studying here, left for almost 10 years, and came back to teach full circle. I've known Jack Bentley since I was probably 19 or 20 years old, and met him through attending exhibitions at First Street Gallery, which is what it was called, you know, when I first started attending shows there. And then I went on to work with Jack Bentley when I had my first exhibition at probably 22 years old, through an alumni exhibition at First Street. And that was what sort of solidified our friendship, and we've been friends ever since. So about 15 years now.
Yeah, 3rd Street Gallery was founded 20 years ago in its original location. It was 1st Street Gallery. It was on 1st Street here in Old Town Eureka. And the purpose of the gallery was to be a public service to the community of the North Coast and a community outreach project of the university, with the intent of providing exhibitions to the community that would not normally be seen here on the North Coast. The second function of the gallery is to be a working laboratory for students who are interested in careers in museums and galleries.
My name is Annie Valdez. At 3rd Street Gallery, I work as a gallery assistant, so I install artwork and also man the desk and do a lot of communication. Jack is the director of 3rd Street Gallery. He's retiring in July. He's worked there for over 20 years. And his job is to coordinate shows with the artists that will be shown at the gallery, do all the work, the logistic work, and also he is a teacher. He teaches us, the students, how to do our jobs at the gallery, which is really, really valuable.
The future of 3rd Street Gallery. Well, in the last month, we learned that the gallery is to be closed, and it will eventually cease to exist. However, we are going to continue to run our exhibition programs through the summer and into the mid-autumn of 2018. I've been very privileged to be able to collaborate with so many wonderful students, colleagues on campus, so many community members and wonderful artists from all over the world, all working together to bring these exhibitions to the North Coast. It's been a privilege for me to be with them and work with them all these years.